The question's a simple one. Who's the better Manning, Eli Manning or Peyton Manning? Eli Manning is one of the hottest quarterbacks in the game today, and by hot I mean, you know, playing football, throwing the football. Peyton, how valuable was Peyton? When he didn't play this year, the Colts lost 14 games. They fired Bill Polian, they fired Chris Polian, they fired Jim Caldwell, they fired half the staff. Last I knew, Blue, the mascot, was in Jim Irsay's office pleading for his job. Now, the best Manning, in my opinion, is Archie Manning. Why Archie? Think about it. He played in the NFL. He had three great sons. Two of his sons, Peyton and Eli, became NFL quarterbacks. They both won Super Bowls. Eli might win a second Super Bowl. Now, we dads like to brag, but that's ridiculous. Well, there is one factor that we haven't considered. Perhaps the greatest Manning quarterback might yet be Marshall.
He does.
Do you have anything to say?
It's a nice smile.